called myself Poonam again, and she is my partner. We are discussing about the summer and winter. So, I think that the summer is good.
No, I think that the winter are good because in winter there are no gamoria, no sweating, no diseases.
But in summer we wear the small clothes, and in winter we need so much clothes and we can't go outside without wear clothes.
But in winter when we wear short clothes and we go outside, our skin color will become dull.
We can apply sunscreen,
but sunscreen can't stop sweating.
But when we are wearing the small clothes, so why is the sweating?
Sweating comes because of sunlight. Because you wear how much short clothes you can wear, but sweating will come because of what weather, because of sunlight.
But many animals die only in the winter because they need a hot place, and the winter outside is so much cold.
But in summer they need a cold place because there are so hot weather.
But many more places there is water.
No roads. In roads animals walk, there have no water. Only in colonies people kept water, not in the roads.
And you can't go outside without wear more clothes when you are going in a marriage.
We can wear fashionable winter clothes. We can wear jackets, coats.
But when that place is so much hot, cold,
you can wear more.